What do I think of the movie Firebirds, starring Nicolas Cage? Okay, so the only good thing of this movie is Tommy Lee Jones, and even that's stretching it too far. And Nicolas Cage is a fucking creepy bastard in this movie.